In this video, you'll learn how to share iPhone notes with other people. I'm Andy, and you're watching Learn How. We create video lessons and tutorials to help people learn how to use technology to improve their lifestyle. If you like what you see in this video, please consider subscribing. The iPhone Notes app is a great place to collaborate and share ideas. Did you know that you can use the Notes app like a Google Doc and share it with other people? To do this, open a note in your Notes app or create a new note. Press the Add People icon at the top of the screen. You can choose how you'd like to invite people to the note. Please be aware that people that you share notes with will also be able to edit and make changes to the note. It's that simple. There are a variety of useful applications for sharing notes. If you have a group of people that are working collaboratively on something, making a list of ideas, or sharing information, consider using a shared note instead of a group text. If you learned something new, hit the thumbs up button below and share this video. Please subscribe and like our Facebook page to get the latest videos. You can also visit us at learnhowgroup.com. You can watch some more iPhone tips and trick videos right here. Thanks for watching.